The chairman, Mr. McMahon, is always ready to roll up his sleeves and get his hands a little dirty in a WWE ring. He built his company like he's going to grab the win with his own two hands. And I'd say St. Louis is in for what might prove to be a match of the year candidate here for this one.
Now momentum is in the corner of Mr. McMahon. Mr. McMahon is terrified when he's rolling like this.
Elbow drop! Xavier Woods feeling the heat now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, an elbow drop! Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one. Wow, what a shot!
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
You're fired.
In-ring action is rarely a part of Mr. McMahon's schedule.
Uh-oh.
Mr. McMahon has done it.
Time to celebrate.
Here is your winner, Mr. McMahon.
And there's your winner here in the